everybody. My name is Vinay Jacob John, and you are all welcome to my website JesusHealsMinistries.org. Today we are going to read from the New Testament of the Holy Bible, from the book of Matthew, chapter 18, verse 10 onwards. For I say unto you, that in heaven our angels do always behold the face of our Lord God, Jehovah Jireh, our provider, Jesus Christ of Nazareth in heaven. For the Son of Man, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, is come to save that which was lost. How think ye, if a man have 100 sheep, and one of them be gone astray, doth he not leave the 99 and go into the mountains, and seeketh that which is gone astray? And if so be that he find it, verily I say unto you, he rejoiceth more of that sheep than of the 99 which went not astray. Even so it is the will of our Lord God Jehovah Jireh, that all men be saved in this planet earth in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Let us also go to the book of 1 Timothy in the New Testament of the Holy Bible, chapter 2, verse 1 onwards. I exhort therefore that first of all supplications, prayers, intercessions, and giving of thanks be made for all men, for kings and for all that are in authority, that we may lead a quiet and peaceable life in all godliness and honesty. For this is good and acceptable in the sight of our Lord God Jehovah Jireh, our provider, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, our Savior. Our Lord God Jehovah Jireh wills that all men be saved and come to the knowledge of the truth, and Jesus is the truth. For there is one God, our Lord God Jehovah, and one mediator, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, between God and men, the man Christ Jesus. Jesus gave himself a ransom for us all to be testified in due time. Verse 8. I will therefore that men pray everywhere, lifting up holy hands without wrath and doubting. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, amen. Thank you everybody for visiting my website JesusHealsMinistries.org. I am Vinay Jacob John, and Jesus loves us all.